Today we would normally have our executive luncheon for the county leadership, including the Board of Supervisors and all our elected officials and department leaderships, but instead today we decided to partner with VCAAA to deliver meals to seniors who are safe at home. And also it's a rollout of the healthcare kits, the COVID home kits, and there's so many good products in there for folks who are at home. And we want to make sure our whole leadership is connected to helping people who are struggling during the pandemic, particularly our seniors who are at home. What was neat about it is when we suggested this to the team, they were so excited. They just jumped on it and said, yes, how can we help? Let's do it. And I think it just connects us as leaders more to the people that are suffering in our community that we need to help. It's really a gift to be able to do this.
What an excellent way to be able to spread the spirit, you know, of giving, than to have our whole executive team at the county coming together and distributing food to the elderly. I love that.
We're just excited to be part of an essential service in this really difficult time, and hopefully bring some joy to the seniors who have been, you know, locked down for 9-10 months now. It's a really tough time for everybody.
I have a 91-year-old mother who also gets these meals, and she's just thrilled about the generosity and just the community atmosphere when she gets her food. So really appreciate it, and I'm just honored to be here.
So this has given us the opportunity to bring back on some staff that unfortunately we've had to temporarily let go. This is an amazing opportunity for them to save for Christmas and for us to give back to them. It's also a way for all of us to come together and do something that we love. All the food that we're putting together, all three meals, are all chef-inspired and restaurant-quality meals. From the preparation to the garnish, everything was done with a purpose, and we're all very excited to see these go out to the community. And just knowing that there's gonna be 300 meals that go to people where they're gonna get to sit back, relax, enjoy, and know that there was love and care put into each and every one of their meals from a staff that appreciates them just as much as they hopefully appreciate us.
It's an exciting time to just give back, especially during the seasons and with this pandemic, needs are everywhere. And so thank you to all the volunteers that have been doing this every day, and really appreciate being part of this.